Well, hey everyone, it's the Little Bandit here, and today I'm gonna do a cold start of that thing right there. It's a 2001 Hyundai Santa Fe. The temperature outside is about plus 2 degrees Celsius, so let's see how it will start. Here we go, now we're in the Santa Fe. Last time it's been started was the Christmas of 2015. Now, I was about to do a review of this thing, but it's not possible because it basically can't be driven anymore just because the clutch is finished and this driver's door is fucked up as well. It's not gonna get fixed, it's gonna get scrapped. Well, this is the last time you'll see a video of it. At least I can do a cold start. Here's the key, as you can see, here's the original key fob. Neutral, well, doesn't matter because you know there's no clutch, so it won't be any difference. Let's open the window. Turn the ACC off there and let's see. And it started right away, as you can clearly see. Normally I shouldn't rev it when it's cold, but it's getting scrapped anyway, so it doesn't matter. And that was enough. See, my foot is not on the clutch, as you can see. And first gear. And there you go. This was a cold start of a Hyundai Santa Fe. Hope you liked this video. If you did, why not? Thumbs up. Check out my other videos and I'll see you next time. Cheers.